new music. Oh man.
Skybox is gonna transform at some point.
Oh yeah, it is like Nightzool.
It's the same, the same aesthetic as the Aldazal undersea ruins.
Were those related to Alexander? I never made it too far.
They are in fact.
There you go.
Yeah, you find one that looks exactly like this one.
Let's do it.
Don't do anything?
Yep, it's a tank, basically.
Okay.
Okay, there you go. I was like, there's a gap here, let's try that. Maybe in between. Maybe only...
It's gonna kill everybody who got the damage up.
No.
Pray.
I'm Nihilo.
Crit and hash.
Oh shit. Here we go. Oh shit. DPS, bro.
With Hesh and Kyrie.
The music.
No, because I think because we're spread. Yeah, it's good.
Yep.
That.
Oh shit.
So it was good thing. Laser. Gap. Fuck. Okay. All right. Mega holy.
Bye.
Now we're going down. My GG, he's got... Oh, I didn't go.
I think you guys need to swap.
It's because I took the laser. I'm full stasis.
Sack with Cal if you don't have the thing.
I'm trying Cal, I'm sorry.
This is the coolest thing ever.
Right? Okay, so it's the off tank. She probably off tank good enough to stack. Laser!
Oh.
Look where the gap's at.
I thought it was just doing a forward one.
No, it does four directions.
Rolf and
Yep. Take a holy.
Next time, if you have the mark, you should go in the stack.
What?
Why?
See what happens, because it's been freezing us, so maybe we won't freeze.
It freezes everyone.
No, because it does the, stoppage too for spreading.
Oh, yeah. Whoa. I went inside of it and it teleported me somewhere. I'm going somewhere.
Dude, has...
There's an ad here.
You know what? Kyle, did you go in? Yeah. Broken me! Kill it quick, cause this shit hurts! Punching heat! Keep me up! Keep me up! Alright, it's back. Wait,
me and Seven.
Laser!
Oh cool, we can help.
Rock into that system? Yeah, come on. Mega holy.
Oh, we saved ourselves!
Did you see that, guys?
Nope. No? Focusing on our thing. Punching heat.
This song is fucking amazing.
Kyle, get ready. I think time to stop is coming up. Oh no, what the fuck is that? I don't like gravitational.
Oh.
Oh shit!
I have a prey.
It wasn't that bad. I got
hash.
Mega hole.
Mega hole. Flashy heat. Tank buster. Full stasis. He's got it.
Seven, no. Nice.
Get ready for laser right afterwards. Oh shit, no,
oh,
never
no.
Mind. And laser, fuck.
Back on Simon.
See ya.
No, why would you do that?
No.
Really? Why would you say Sia? He's seven.
Because I was gonna raise him.
Yeah, but he could now be.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I thought it was only gonna be me and him. No,
oh,
sorry.
What is this guy's a special DPS mod?
Man,
oh,
we could have had another one shot.
Stay alive, let me dead.
What a way to go.
Do you have a dad or something?
No, my dad was stuck at 1 second the whole time.
Oh, that's cool. Did you get that or something with the laser on you?
Yeah.
That was amazing.
So when you went into the orb, do you guys want me to say like?
No, don't tell me. Okay. I probably I wanted to.
No. Because the GPS can, it's GPS thing, and you're not going that way.
I'll do it at a different time.
All right, so I'll just say when you kill like one all the Azure dead,
Ever.
Like
you go
in
the orb too, though. That's it, I want. because I think it'll probably be better if it's just it's a true DPS like say these powers. So.
I thought those were pads to stand on, but I guess just launch pads.
Laser, corners.
Cast stone skin on me, Aiden. And get your what's it called up if you can.
I don't know what it's called is.
Your fucking paladin shield.
Divine Veil. Okay.
Well,
you do rethink that.
Really? Is there no mechanic?
Was that the deployment tactics or is that sucker?
It is for like 37,000 damage.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just
I
like
guess
that.
I guess that's why you get an LV3.
Yeah.
Probably just stone skin everybody.
No, I stone skin 7.
Yeah. If I was thinking that at least if I had got stone skin, I had everything and I could LV3S alive.
Got it.
I don't
well, alrighty then.
I don't think what's it called would have saved this thing.
Alright. They took fucking Bahamut's thing, love, where we tank out with it. And
what's
up,
Hilo
use
it this time now? Because this is cooler.
Oh yeah, I never
that's
seen
best
that.
For fucking beat is a...
It's a wall.
Alright, let's go.
What?
can't be in there either.
So I switched past
Stone Skin onto Hesh, and it did keep him from getting vulnerability and damage down. So we do need to just pre-get them somehow, basically. It probably is actually survivable with more gear.
That was awesome.
Dodge a laser. Nope, high level pop a cooldown. Group. Yeah, this is what Hyrule is at. But whoever gets the laser, look at it. I want to know what
you're gonna use a tank OB, I think.
Yeah.
Well, no, it was shooting him one at a time.
No, it was shooting him. I want to know what that laser is doing. It's going to be targeting somebody specific. He's got the laser. Oh, fuck.
Oh, God.
What? The spread out. I'm afraid this is a fucking... Yeah, I knew it.
Oh, we're leaving trails.
Yep.
Pass back.
Oh, God.
Good, I think.
Three of us. Yeah.
Ready for laser.
I'm going west. Got lost.
Buster. Protect off real quick.
Reprotect.
Head bad, what was that? Get on the outside! Get on the outside! Yep. Stasis! Get ready for laser right afterwards.
Stack,
go away,
stack.
Go away!
No,
we're stacking
I know,
in the middle.
But you were going towards me. I was.
That's because
you
were sitting in the middle.
Stack. Laser! Alright.
That's no beat.
I'm not. Gangbuster. Fuck. Yeah.
So cool.
Grant got Alexander Prime card.
Really?
Wait, what do we do with the big guy?
That was amazing.
It's a song, though. Oh my God, yeah. Oh snap, who's gonna get it?
Oh God,
not Aiden.
How many cranks do you need for something? Probably four.
It's usually two.
No, cranks are two.
Two?
Yeah. Oh, never mind. I thought you meant shaft.
Springs and shaft. Cow guy, what's cow guy?
Oh, I got an Alexandrian gear? Or no, everybody gets that.
Yeah. This area is awesome with the gears in the background.
Right? I love time slap.
That was awesome.
Can I take the shaft from 7?
It's the only time
that's
anybody ever said,
so
I'm gonna get the shaft and been excited.
Why would you deny the, why would you not sit in the shaft?
Do you want me to pass it?
No, what? No! I got a shaft, see? I rolled really well on both.
Yeah,
you
do.
I have all four of my drops.
Yeah, I have all four of my drops too, so good luck.
Damn.
See ya!
I almost don't even care. I almost want to skip it just so that I end with that.
Right. Yeah, it was just gonna be fucking AVM Jelly. Congratulations, then. Oh, it really is.
Everybody clapping. Oh dear.
Brutal.
I'm sending a complaint. My virgin eyes.
Looks like the Android gear girl from that one game. I can't think of the name of it. Yeah.